What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. It's Manguches here. So I know I promised that after the reacting video, I was gonna do reacting video, and that I was gonna do a bell pepper video. The arachnid was a pale daddy on legs. It escaped, and the bell pepper video I'll do it tomorrow because I was gonna do it today, but I found out something very interesting that when I saw the recommendation, no joke, I literally was crying of joy. Like, I was actually crying. I don't have a clip because I didn't record it. But the reason that I was crying is because you guys know the Astrodome 1994, that they never released a concert. Well, they released one song of it, and I watched the first 2 seconds of it, and right there I just stopped. I didn't want it to see spoilers because I wanted to do this reacting video, and I just started crying. I wouldn't stop crying. And, sadly, I'm gonna share this part of my story. My brother, he's like, why are you crying? And I said, because they finally released it. And then he said, okay, but that's kind of weird that you cry just for a concert. And my dad said, that's really dramatic. And I asked him, wouldn't you be crying when you wanted to see something that they never released for a while? He told me, no, I'll just be happy with you. When you're crying over that concert, it's just dramatic. And right there, I just didn't say anything. But let's get watching the song. But enough about me. Let's watch the concert. It's called Selena Live Houston Astrodome 1994. Yo Me Voy, and the one who released it on YouTube was Selenalalegende. So her channel's right here somewhere. Somebody else posted it. I forgot who it was. So we're gonna be reacting to this song. I might cry in the middle of the video. I might not. Cause I cried for 5 minutes straight. And that much that I cried was, it was 9 minutes ago, so, yeah.
Thank you.
I want to watch more. I'd say this is a gift. I really want to watch more. But they only released this today. Yeah, if you guys want to see more of me reacting to Selena and the Astrodome, leave a like on this video. Subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Probably after this, I might do the bell pepper video, and then I'm going to react to my pride and all that. And also, just notifying you guys that on my thumbnails, like, if I react and all that, or I play a game, it's going to be animated, except if it's free handling or game bitten or getting stung. Those will be realistic. I know how to edit those. My cousin asked me how do I edit it, and I said it was a secret. Which, a secret to all YouTubers who know how to do it. Yeah. And I also told this to Selena Los Edits to, like, I notified her about this, so, yeah. Hi, Mango is here, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, okay? And I'll see you guys in the next video.